ESL Media is here. Romantic Doctor, Teacher Kim, Season 2. 낭만 닥터 김사부, Season 2. January 2020 Korean Drama. The drama story revolves around Teacher Kim. With Dordam Hospital staff, this doctor held great respect as a top surgeon once, but he left all of the fame. Now he runs one of a branch of a hospital named Dordam. Cha Yun-jae, she was a top student at the school with the best grades, but she is hiding her issues from the other staff. Can she fix her vomiting problems on the surgical bed? So Woo-jin, he is smart and has a natural talent as a surgeon, but he is running from debt collectors. Can he be free from his financial situation at Dordam Hospital? Many actors came back from the first season. Actor Han Seok-gyu as one top surgeon, Teacher Kim, Kim Sa-bo. Actor Choi Jin-ho as a chairman, Do Yoon-wan. Jin Kyung as chief nurse, Oh Myung-shim. Actor Im Won-hee, Byun Woo-min, Kim Min-jae, Yoon Nam-woo, and more. This is the drama many of us have been waiting on since season 1. Wow! The making of season 2 was announced right after season 1, but it's been 3 years since then. Do you remember the season 1 first episode? It was a surprise, even shocking. This couple held their attentions until the end of the story. She was an upper senior doctor, and he was her subordinate. Season 2 story has a couple also. These two people are studying at the doctoral school program together. Now they came to the Dordam Hospital, and each has their own struggles in their career. Lee Seong-young has several romantic comedy drama, including Weightlifting, Fairy Kim Bok-ju, Rokdo Yojong Kim Bok-ju 2016. She was a weightlifter. An Hyo-seop's last drama was Abyss, Abyss 2019. He found himself with a new look due to the mysterious marble Abyss. She and An Hyo-seop shows up on radio show to promote the drama Romantic Doctor, Teacher Kim Season 2. They made a promise to sing on social network if the first episode shows a good watching rating in South Korea. We might get to see their singing together to celebrate the excitement.
이렇게 이제 기쁜 마음으로 노래해서 SNS 올리는 거 굳이 채택되셨습니다.
At the media conference, with much anticipation and adoration, too many questions focused on Han Seok-gyu.
이제 저는 저한테 질문 그만해 주세요. 저 마이크 잡으면 한참 걸립니다. 그래가지고 아주 그냥 다른 것보다 아무래도 메디컬 드라마니까 아픈 사람을 고치는 이야기예요. 완치시키려고 그러나 그런 이야기를 통해서 아 우리가 지금 뭔가 마음이 다쳐있구나 다쳤다 합니다. 프로세스가 아니라 아 그런 사람들 이야기를 통해서 합니다. 그러한 지금 시대에 네. 겸손한 마음으로 또 한 번 우리가 그러한 문제를 한번 짚어보자. 지금 정신을 내야지 하다 보니까 질문은 다 까먹었네요.
The director Yoo In-sik has a long list of projects. His last drama was Vagabond, Vagabond 2019. He won a prize at the SBS End of Year Hallyu Contest Award with the Vagabond. He directed a spy action drama last year. Many aspects of this drama give me excitement. Actors, story, directing, it all looks good. Happy watching!